Next on the Umbers, Sarah has her new driver's license and a new phone. Thankfully, the family has umbrella insurance to help cover damages to the other driver in excess of her car insurance. But Sarah is still grounded.